voy a enamorar a toda la gente porque tienen que ver la historia. John, congratulations because Ferdinand is going to be a great success, a great movie about a bull, a nice and noble bull. I'm a Taurus, by the way. Yo soy Tauro. Puede que me identifique con el toro. You are the voice of Ferdinand, the bull. Él es la voz de Ferdinand. Tell us a little bit of the movie, man.
Oh, it's a wonderful family movie. And I know people who follow sports generally attach to wonderful stories.
Yep.
Like this video!
The biggest, strongest bull in the land. So everyone just figures he'd be a great fighter. Because he's the traits of a good fighter.
Okay.
But he's not interested. He's just another stuff.
Nos está diciendo que, bueno, la gente que sigue los deportes siempre se más o menos se ve reflejado en grandes personajes con mucha personalidad. Y Ferdinand, como lo vemos ahí en pantalla, es un toro muy grandote que parece que es muy fuerte, pero no. Él tiene un corazón muy noble, es súper tranquilo, ¿verdad, Ana?
Es bastante familiar la película. Yo te quiero preguntar si te identificas con el personaje porque él es grandote. Y así.
This is not sponsored.
Es como ese lado suave. Do you identify
but
yourself with like, I mean, you're big and tough, but at the same time, you have your soft side. I mean, you love charity work, and you love kids.
You're softy?
Just like Ferdinand. I guess I was built to fight and born to love.
Como Ferdinand. Nació para pelear, pero también para amar.
Exactamente. Hablando de cosas interesantes, Ana, aquí mi compadre ya se echó la soga al cuello.
Oh, sí, you have to tell us about that. You're getting married. I mean, how did you propose?
Subscribe to my channel, Emily the Savage.
I was there. It was a typical proposal. I just got down on one knee in front of 75,000 folks. WrestleMania.
Lo hizo en frente de
75,000. Emily the Savage.
I was there.
You were there?
I was.
You've been to many WWE events.
Yeah.
The audience takes control of the event, and sometimes they don't necessarily like me.
Yeah.
So I figured they may try to, I don't know, get Nicole to say no or have the wrong feeling about it. And if you go back and you watch the match, they didn't like me during the match. But when they understood that I was doing something very personal and would eventually lead to the greatest moment of my life, that's why I love the WWE fans across the world.
Está diciendo que obviamente para los fans de WWE saben que lo hizo frente al público, frente a 75,000 personas, y a pesar de que obviamente él está acostumbrado a las cámaras y todo eso, sí se puso nervioso de que de repente su novia le dijera que no, pero que incluso en ese momento la gente, el público de WWE lo respetó, incluso los que lo odian.
Oye, Ana, yo le quiero preguntar a John. ¿Cuál sería su pelea, así, su más soñada de la historia que él pudiera escoger en la WWE? Which one dream match you want to have in WWE, like from the past, from the present?
That's a good question.
Oh, you already have it?
No, I've been able to be part of a lot of fortunate events in WWE. I think it's an exciting time to be a WWE fan. So many new superstars debuting, so many gifted superstars debuting. So I look forward, hopefully, to getting the opportunity to be in the ring with some of those. I think if I were to take a page out of the nostalgic playbook, I would probably like to have a match with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yes, the round snake.
Yeah, you seem to be excited about that.
I don't
know if we are going to have a chance to do that.
Like so, bueno, compadre, me estaba diciendo.
Contesta primero porque te emocionaste demasiado.
Me emocioné, discúlpenme. Él nos contestó rápidamente para resumir que escogería a Stone Cold Steve Austin por lo que hizo para toda la empresa de la WWE. Pero bueno, compadre, yo pienso que maybe one day, you never know.
The motto in the WWE is never say never.
Never say never, ¿eh?
Nunca digas, nunca. Y a ustedes les queremos decir que no se pueden perder Ferdinand. Please invite your fans to watch Ferdinand.
Ferdinand is a wonderful movie and a wonderful family movie. Audience is young, audience is old. We'll enjoy this movie because of the fact that it's fun, everyone will laugh, everybody will go on a wonderful ride, and
it's copyright.
El 15 de diciembre se estrena Ferdinand en los cines. No se lo pierda. Yo, thank you very much.
Thank you
very much. Stop.